You know, some people will tell you it's not easy to predict the future, but all you have to do is look into the past to know what's still to come. Which is why in this week's Friday Five, I'm ranking five can't-miss predictions for the 2017 college football season. At number five on the list is that no Group of Five team will make the college football playoff. Sure, somebody like South Florida could make a case for itself, but even then, going 13-0 won't be enough to get the Power Five to invite you to their party. Just ask Western Michigan. The number four prediction is that there will be two SEC teams ranked in the top four of the season's first college football playoff rankings. It's happened every year since the playoff was instituted, and it will happen again this year. Our number three prediction is that the first coach will be fired in the month of October. It happens earlier and earlier every season, and I don't expect 2017 to stop that trend. Hell, considering Kevin Sumlin and Jim Mora have to face one another to open the season, it might happen in September. The number two prediction? You're going to hear Chip Kelly's name a lot this fall. For every Power 5 job opening or even potential opening, Kelly's name will be thrown out by the media or the school's fans as a potential replacement. In the end, Chip Kelly and his agent will both receive a nice check without having to do much work. Finally, the number one prediction is that we will crown a Heisman winner in September and then spend the rest of the season picking apart every single mistake that player makes before we find our new flavor of the month in November. I have to give serious credit to Louisville's Lamar Jackson last year as he survived the full season as the Heisman favorite, but I don't see that happening again in 2017. For CBS Sports, I'm Tom Fornelli. Enjoy the 2017 season, everybody.